Playing Call of Duty is now an actual safety hazard. You can't make this up. It's not unusual for old CODs to be ruined by hackers because Activision stops updating and monitoring those games.
Night, night, motherfucker.
Well, now, not even 3 years later, Cold War is compromised to the point where you could have your IP, passwords, bank account, nudes, and whatever other shit stolen by hackers. Now, you gotta be an absolute lowlife to exploit a hobby that people love to steal information.
And thanks for the 20 grand, idiot. Ah!